castle side. Sometimes lose audio when full screaming. Just keep it. Wait, but the audio. Stop. I don't need to worry about that. Can you hear me? Am I running? Is the game showing? Hold on. I have to go into a white screen with the options because I keep hitting full screen. Can you see it now? Is it running? How's it look? I can't, because this game is like, it doesn't have a good windowed mode, and I can't run chat at the same time, so it's like, I might as well just put it in full screen, but now I can't see if it's capturing. I hear you in the game, but not the game screen. Uh-oh, hold on. Oh, you're right. What the hell? Why is it just like a white screen? Alright, hold on. Maybe it's because the, How's that? Now it should show up, right? I could see it now in the, Yeah, all you see is a white screen. Yeah, you know why? It's because the full screen has, like, a different window name, and I think that, OBS isn't recognizing it. So we'll just do it with windowed mode. Problem is that windowed mode is still so big that I can't run chat next to it. So I figure what was even the point. Okay, it should be fine now, right? Sorry for the delay there. Alright, good. Okay, let's get started then. Revered. Exalted. Wise. This is what we owls aspire to be. Over the centuries, we have worked hard to build up the respect that people have for us. As time gets harder, you too, as my student, shall carry the weight of owlhood upon your shoulders. I might fix it so it runs in full screen next time, but as long as you could see everything, it's fine. I could see that you are already a fine young owl, Otis. In time, I will mold you into the spitting image of myself. He's nervous. Nerve bird. No need to look so nervous. This is a great moment for you. Despite being born as a mute, under my tutelage you will become one of the pillars of our community. So Otis does not talk, I guess. Well, I see there's plenty we will have to work on. Do not worry, I will straighten you out. I'll be honest with you, Otis. You haven't been doing too well in your studies at all. So I've been thinking that perhaps your talents simply lie elsewhere. So today we'll be doing some flying. I bet you've been looking forward to this for a while. Good, then listen closely. All you need to do is jump off the ground. Then when you're in midair, spread your wings and flap them. The owl cloak I gave you should take care of the rest. Go, Otis. Show me what you can do. Alright, so we got... It's a little, Ah, so you just press the control stick in the air. Alright, you're flying. Now try and move around for a bit. See that platform up there? Fly up there and land on that island. Then I'll teach you real tricks. Ooh. Oh, you can't fly after a while. Like, you have a limited amount of energy, I guess. Well, Otis, that was some terrible flying. I have to say, I'm really disappointed. Most students pick this up instantly. Wow, what a dick. Tomorrow we'll go back to normal studies. It pains me to see such inept flying. Quickly, Otis, they are short on water and... I didn't get to read that. People need our help. The drought isn't as patient with your sluggishness as I am. We have you left... Why have you left the water jug on the ground? Pick it up immediately. Hurry up. LT grab. Oh, this is going to require all the buttons, isn't it? Hang on. You've been sloshing the jug around. Let me check if there's any water left. Put the jug down here. So there's like a throwing arc? That's neat. No! I told you to put it down, not to smash it. How are we supposed to bring water to the villagers now? I will not forget this. And I will make sure that the others are aware of what your incompetence has cost us. Do you understand? I cannot describe how disappointed in you I am, Otis. Leave me. I will bring water to Veli myself. Otis, you have failed me again. And again. And again. Today there are no lessons. All you need to do today is to talk to the other villagers. Simple enough, right? Even for you. Have them tell you what they think of you, and your ineptitude. Don't come back until you know what you need to know. Slow movement. Truth about you? You sure you want to hear it? Want to know the truth? You mute. Wouldn't be able to tell anyone anyway. Why so nervous, Otis? Of course you have every reason to be. This keeps going in a different direction than I thought it would. Alright. It was all a terrible dream. Otis. Otis! Finally awake, are you? We're going to be late. Good thing I came here to wake you, or you would have slept for another hour. Get out of bed immediately and meet me outside. That was fast, yeah. What did I just do? I did something. So you could spin in the air. What was that move I just did? B kind of dodge rolls. Oh, maybe that was kind of a... LT grab. Throw and drink. Oh, I got an extra thing of health. Okay, so double jumping does make you fly in place. That's good. Attacking in the air does as well. So it's dodging. What about the... Alright. Wait, what? Oh, the music stops. System returned from the last checkpoint. Options, we already went there. Coins. Buccaneering coins. Items, options. Alright, nothing really here. Oh, this is adorable. Yeah, he's pretty cute. Pretty high jump. Alright, he definitely controls better than he did in the opening. Oh my god, I'm tired. Otis, don't zone out. Get up here. About time, Otis. We'll be keeping watch over Veli today. There have been pirates about lately. You know the drill. Report to me or the guards if you see anything suspicious. Any questions? No? Then get to it. Sweet, we're already getting loot. Oh, you can dodge roll in any direction, that's cool. Doesn't look like this map. What's that? What is that? Consume? No! Controls are a little weird. My health bar keeps getting, like, bigger every time I... Oh, no, not that time. There's a bit of delay with the controls. Can't eat that. No, I can, and it hurt me. Higher Veli Plaza, lower Otis's residence. Same thing. This is pretty cool. Kinda wondering where we're going from here though. What's this? Question mark. Alright, looks like it's fairly, like, linear path here. I have to follow one set of road. Hey, buddy. Hey, man, keep watch today? If you want to do something later? Otis and Getty, the unstoppable team. Maybe we should take that trip to Advent today. Let me know when you're done for the day. I'll be here fixing this cannon. Gotta be prepared for anything, right? This looks like something's here. There's definitely something there. Hi, little Otis. Looking for pirates? I think I seen some. Saw them west at Lookout Point. Maybe check it out. Also, there'd be troublemaker around village. Is it not you, is it? Somebody's stealing my bongos. Don't be slacking off now. Bombo House. Nice pixel art in this game. You all are sure hard working. Strix's students are scurrying about keeping watch all the way from Advent. And here you are, too. I prefer to relax in my hot spring. The sauna here sure is nice. Come here on weekends, weekdays, too. I'm all roasted. Oh, there, looks like we got a slacker in the village. True that. Are you the troublemaker that's been lurking around town, Otis? You sure look like a troublemaker to me. True that. I saw Osseo on his way to the professor. For someone as strict as Osseo, he sure lets you off easy. Now be a good owl and return to your duties. True that. Oh, hi, Otis. Keeping watch today? I hear there's been a troublemaker lurking about. I really hope it's not a pirate. I've heard so many horror stories about pirates. There's even rumors of a humongous one. How can their ship stay afloat if there's pirates like that? But we're safe here in Veli. Just try not to play around too much, alright, Otis? We'll be fine as long as you stay focused. Mandolin's house. They're all named after instruments. Ugh. So there's those two houses, and then I guess we just go to the right now. Right. One second. That just is something weird right there. Alright. This way, Veli. As you can see, Osseo, this screen is at the heart of the machine. It will show you a map of the area generated in real time. It's my greatest accomplishment. I don't understand. We have maps. The owls keep the maps up to date. Don't be daft, Osseo. The islands are floating around and there are so few owls left. This is the future. Ugh. Behold, groundbreaking technology at work. I'm not impressed. Blast, it worked perfectly before you showed up. Something must have... Huh? Your student is in my lab, Osseo. Otis, what are you doing in here? Give the boy some space, Osseo. It's fine as long as he doesn't break anything. Again. Just don't idle here for too long. Go out and keep a lookout for pirates. Anyway, my mapping machine is incredible. Even you have to admit that, Osseo. Nonsense. The elves have done this for centuries. Your attempt to undermine my influence in the village is pathetic. You stubborn old... You think I'm playing petty politics? You're far too proud, Asio. So you say after you try to spit on my heritage. I pity you for having this fool as a mentor, Otis. I don't know how I ended up here. I should know better than listen to the professor's rants. The old coot drives me insane. You shouldn't be here either. Get back to patrol duty. Door is locked. What a shock. I want a map. Give me a map. Oh, there's actually no... I thought this was, like, gonna be a big open area, but it's actually just pretty straightforward. Can't go up any higher. And you just kind of automatically start flying. Frames get a little choppy at times. Done? Oh, by the way, seems to be a troublemaker around Veli. Well, if you see that rascal, come and get me, alright? Otis and Getty, keepers of peace. I think I like the ring of that better. If this game flows really seamlessly, that's nice. I like it. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Oh! Right. Where'd you go? Who's that? Can't wait to go to Advent. I should totally stop for a new blaster pistol. Let you know once I'm done here. Well, I just got a saving prompt, so... Probably on the right track here. I don't know what happened. The guy like jumped and he disappeared. There's a path left of the shop. Oh, I didn't even see that. This way, Veli Outpost. This way, Veli. Oh, I guess this is the entrance to the town. Boo! You got him good, Fib. Yeah, Bonacci. Guess he can fly after all. Man, you're such a scaredy cat, Otis. Owl should be tough and fearless. Are you sure you should be allowed to keep watch? Doesn't everyone think you're an idiot? I mean, are you even a real owl? Asking him questions is pointless, Fib. You can't reply anyway. Oh yeah, he's a mute. Mute, silly Otis. Hey. You two lay off him. And get back here, and get back to patrolling, or I'll tell Strix. Don't mind them, Otis. They're just being childish. Hey, why don't I join you? I can help you keep watch. We'll show them. Just pick me up and let's go. What? Getty, Otis's best friend and Veli's defense mechanic, carries a blaster effective in most combat situations, but not against solid rock or steel. Asios told you to patrol for pirates today. Okay. Oh, we get to shoot? Wait. Oh, we get... Oh, it's twin sticks. We shoot. Oh, I see. And if I hold down LT, I could choose... Show the angle of toss. Whoa! Haha, careful where you drop me, Otis. Achievement unlocked, bad boy. They knew everyone would go for that immediately. Alright, so it's left stick and LT for Otis, and then he's right stick and RT. We shoot now. We shoot game now. Or not. Wait. Getty seems nice. Yeah, he does. So he could shoot boxes and stuff, I guess. Alright, so swinging automatically drops whoever I'm carrying. Getty working on the cannon today? He seems so responsible after his military training in Advent. He's way more confident than he used to be. He's like a different person. Not that it matters to me, of course. Nah, nah, nah. That's gonna get rough. What's up, Solas? Going to patrol for pirates today? Or are you going to run away to see if you see anything? Oomph. Look at this guy, he can't even stay on his feet. You brats again? Are you okay, man? Yeah, Otis is mute, I don't know why. Oh, yes. Thank you. You're one of Strix's students. I've never met you before. Ah, yes. Bonacci and Fib are my classmates. We're great pals. Your name's Solas? Listen, they were having a go at Otis earlier, too. If they give you any trouble, just yell for us. Thanks, you guys. They're alright, though. I'm a coward. Don't say stuff like that about yourself, man. Listen, why don't we... someone help! Mandolin. Oh, shit. Shadow person. Oh no, it's the troublemaker. Quick, Solas, call for help. Me and Otis will chase him down. Oh, okay. Otis, pick me up and let's go. Good luck. Treasure. I need the treasure. I don't know what the treasure's for, but I want it. What is that? What does this do? Eating apparently doesn't do anything. I don't think I've gained any health back since eating, unless it's not health. I'm not sure where that is. I guess he's in the cave. Otis, look, it's the troublemaker. Let's get him. Enemies. Yeah. Oh, I see. The blue health was like temporary, maybe? And also, Otis's spin can't actually kill anything. I see where we're heading here. I think I see where this game's going. Also, sorry, I'm really tired. Oh, that wasn't a good guy. Alright, so blue is temporary health. I get it now. Stupid. Careful, rocks are super effective against flying. Ha ha ha. That's true, though. Rocks are my worst enemy. How did I get hit first there? Whatever. I stun him and then... No. Wow, you lose health quickly. Oh no. Will Hoot Boy survive? Otis, wake up! Hoot Boy lives. Please tell me you're okay, Otis. Well, he can't really tell you much because he's mute, but... Aw, man, I didn't know the cave was this dangerous. Hang in there, buddy. I'm coming for you. And then he just walks away. X to spin. No? Yes. This is an interesting set of numbers. 15, 14, 5, 15, 7, 20, 8, 5, 6, 15, 21, 18, 23, 1, 9, 10, 19. I don't know what that means. I've wasted my time reading that, probably. Health. Doesn't look safe. Oh, what? Oh, I thought there was gonna be like reflect shots. So I guess combat's kind of situational. Like, you can't take out normal enemies, but like, you could stop certain enemies by spinning. I don't know if you were writing them down or not. No, I didn't write them down. I didn't think they were that important at the time. Like, if they're important, I'll remember them later. Phew! Yay, hurrah, whoopee, I found you! I'm alive! And so are you! We're amazing! But calm down, Otis, this is no time to celebrate. We should probably get out of here before there's another collapse, huh?
Here.
Ooh. Ooh, I fell for that too. I didn't see the enemies. Aw, that's unfair. Case of leaving him behind. Oops. My, like, bonus items? Buccaneering coin overview. Oh, there's actually, like, a set amount of coins you get? That's interesting. I guess so. There's actually like a set amount of money in this game. Well, that's gonna make exploring a whole lot more like rewarding. I'm getting a lot of owl bucks. I hope they, like, stick so I don't have to, like, find them again. I had a feeling that would work. So this game is very much about resourcefulness. Like, Owlboy can slash through that, but he can't... But, what's his name? Can't shoot it. Hey, what did you find in here? Whoa! The wall just mysteriously collapsed. Oh no, this can't be good. It didn't even collapse, it like, restructured itself. Also, I love the look on Otis's face there, he's like so surprised. Boss fight? Yep, it's a boss fight. This game is really beautiful. Oh, what? So I can pick that up. Why are the actual owls jerks? I don't know, that's a good question. I suppose we'll figure out all that as we go along. I figured we were gonna need that. They wouldn't just leave that there if we didn't need it. No. There we go. Oh wow, what is that? Looks like an ancient owl relic. I've never seen one so pristine. I can almost feel the energy it emits. But why is it here? I'm really curious about this artifact. I think we ought to bring a fragment of it to the professor. Ha, gotcha. Otis, that freaky spider person got us. We need to get out of these webs. Excellent, Otis. You think you'll be able to help me down from here, too? But you're back into it. Keep trying. Yes, amazing. Saved our lives, Otis. That's my best buddy for you. Okay, before we get out of here, I'm just going to collect a tiny chip from that relic. Who knows what Professor might be able to learn from it. This seems like a bad idea. And they all died.
What is this?
It's some kind of device with a button on it. Strange, if it was made by owls, then it must be hundreds of years old, but it looks completely intact. I wonder what might happen if we press the button. I think you should have it. What's happening? What is this? Lock?
A strange device with a button. Seems to be made by the ancient owls.
Troublemaker went into this cave. Go ahead, Otis. Push the button. I'll just... stand over here. Press Y to push button. Gah! Wow, did I just get teleported? This is incredible technology. The owls made stuff like this? Do it again. Whee! Just wait until we can show this to the professor. Although, we should get out of here while the cave is still holding. Oh, when you're in the air, they teleport right onto you. That's actually really useful. So I can leave him here. And then... do that. That's cool. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, you can't just... wait, what? So you could just, like, dismiss them now. That's weird. Oh man, I could get used to this teleporting business, Otis. I'll never have to walk again. Now, let's return to... oh no, another tremor, but... seems to be coming from the outside. Quickly, Otis, let's check what's going on. But I didn't get all the coins. Oh, that's gonna... wait a minute. I don't even have to, like, have him there. I could just press the button to shoot. And he teleports in. That's cool. Wow, we were in that cave a long time. Why is it dark all of a sudden? How long were we chasing that jerk? It'd still be morning. What's going on? I need to look at my monitor, I can't see it. Pirates! no, Sky Pirates. I haven't had time to fix their cannon yet. We're completely defenseless. Please take me with you. If we stick together, we'll be safer. If we get up to the lab, we can warn Osseo and the professor. They'll know what to do. Now that I know that the coins are permanent collectibles, I'm gonna be like, well, I need all of them now. Guards. Why aren't they stopping this from happening? Otis, where have you been? Get inside right now. You were supposed to keep watch. Where were you? Getty, you should have known better than to. Osseo, we have no time for this bickering. Also, the screen just glitched there. I wasn't paying attention. Getty, get this machine working so we can get a visual of the pirates. I'll try my best, Professor. Try it now. Some kind of tremor. I wonder if the village could be fighting back. It doesn't matter. We already have what we came for. Am I to understand that we have the relic in our possession? Yep. It was right where that little owl led us. No problems. Excellent. Then it is time to leave. Not yet. It's not. It's time for pillaging. Don't be ridiculous. We're done here. Captain Mulstrom's order was to move on to attack Advent. Advent, we're finally going to attack the capital? That's right, it seems the captain is confident that our forces are strong enough. And if we don't get the relic hidden in Advent as well, we will be stronger still. If we do get it, whatever. Of course, the journey will be dangerous. We'll have to fly near the Owl Temple. Quit your whining, let's go! Alright, let us be off. Works. Those are the pirate ships on the screen. It looks like the pirates are leaving. They are. No doubt about it. Why would they leave? Oh no, this is bad. Asio, call a town meeting at once. There's no time to lose. Yeah. Refresh my thing here. Alright. Otis, Getty, follow me. This timing. Have the pirates noticed it too? That the islands are... No, surely not. Everyone, quiet down. Is everyone alright? Everyone's okay. Strix's students went to track the pirates. I don't think the pirates were here for us. Then why did pirates even come here? Listen, all of you, we have no time for this. My readings show that the pirates are headed toward the capital. They're going to attack Advent? Yes, we need to warn the city, and quickly. The pirate ships are slow, but they have a head start on us. In that case, there's no choice, Professor. We'll have to use the Owl Temple as a defense mechanism. Ah, yes, the Owl Temple has been blowing up the islands in the area apart for decades. If we deactivate the wind generators, the islands will close in on the pirates and crush them. Or so I think. So perhaps the ancient owls can help us protect Advent. Otis, you will go to the Owl Temple. The professor and I need to go directly to Advent to warn them, and no one else here can fly. But does Otis know his way around the temple? That's right. I should join him, Masio. Alright, be warned, Otis. If you disappoint me again, there will be serious consequences. You put our village in danger by leaving your post today. Do not do it again. Otis, Getty, Professor, get ready to leave. Get to the Owl Temple as quickly as you can. Do not disappoint me, Otis. Guards, open the gates. Finally, the gate is open. Let's get out of here, Otis. I still don't have all the coins here. That's right. Leaving town, eh? Try not to cause any trouble. You've caused enough of that here, wouldn't you agree? Tropos. Okay, Otis, we're in Tropos. Now, if I remember correctly, I think the Owl Temple should be around here. Let's investigate a bit. Hopefully we'll find the entrance. Welcome to Tropos, Buccaneering Shop, straight up. Oh, I can dodge roll with him. Buccaneer coin overview. Okay. Welcome, first-timer. My name is Buccaneri. This year's legend is my legendary adventure emporium. And boy, do I have a challenge for you. I've hidden all my Buccaneri coins. If you find any of my coins out there, bring them with you. The more you find, the more I'll let you select from my trinket collection. I've been collecting trinkets for a long time. Approach the counter when you're ready. Oh, and for every coupon ring you find, I'll give you 3 of my Buccaneri coins. That'll get you started with the boom. Now let's check how much booty you've brought. You've collected 486 coins. That's not too shabby. I have to let you have your very first trinket. Hello. Okay. Well, huh? Where's the trinket? Which... God, I forgot the trinket! Ta-da! I thought he was gonna, like, join me or something. Please, take it, sir. Well, what are you waiting for? Have a sip. Permanent health? Yep. Yeah, it's got a kick to it. It'll put some feathers on your chest. Now, Bogoin. Bogoin, back to your shack. Yes, ma'am. Collect 500 Buccaneer coins for another surprise. Trinket Master, 1 of 9, alright. Cool, filled with soup increases your maximum health. A cool soup canteen filled with my very own brew. Or it was until you drank it all. Hooray! A dorky hat, so useless. Nice canteen increases your max health. Don't know. The greatest canteen increase. Oh, I got a trading card, I guess. The greatest canteen increases your health. Wow! Attachable blaster unit for maximum range. It's another mysterious thing. Fire drive, attachable musket unit for maximum fire. Spectre cloak, glitters of the night. So I need however many are after 2,000 for that. Interesting. Hi, how are you doing today? I'm not allowed to talk to people. You're not allowed to talk to people either, huh? Well, make yourself at home. I live back here. I wonder where my brothers are. Never allowed outside. He's so happy about being, enslaved to this woman, I guess. Yeah, Otis's face is always, like, the big... like... O-O-O-V's, O, big, O, little V, little, big O, face. Text noise in this game sounds like, Link to the Past noise. Progress, Treasure Seeker, 1 of 8. Alright, so I'm getting the hang of this. It's like, it kind of flows after a while. You get the hang of it. Up, floating continent. Down, Veli. Yeah, something tells me I'm not going there anytime soon. I can get a dumb hat. Oh, I can? Did I hit 500? Let me go back, because I feel like I'm heading the right way, and I'd rather explore first. I want a dumb hat. Yeah, give me the treasure. Give me the coins. You were like 20 coins short the first time. Oh. Why does he look so sad all of a sudden? What's here that he's like upsetting him? That's weird. Also, this time changed like in real time. That's pretty cool. There's like a time of day system. Damn, they hit hard. They hit far. This way already, right? No, I didn't. He's got really loud. No cannons, do something. Did I go to? I went this way, but what was over here? Oh, just that. Up float, alright. Oh wait, I wasn't over here before. Welcome, let's tally up that booty. We've collected 615. Excellent. Now for your surprise. Hey, I remember the trinket. That's just amazing. Now bring it to the nice adventurer, just like we discussed. Yes, ma'am. Ouch. Now. Here. Congratulations, it's an ugly green hat. Well, you didn't expect to choose from the top shelf just yet, did you? Hey, that's my old hat. It's got my name on it. And nobody cares. Go on, little owl fella. Wear it with pride. So friggin' cool. Wow. You look incredibly stupid. Can't argue with that. But we totally look like bros now. Go, go, bros. Bros. No, not you. Back to your shack now. Okay, ma'am. You already have that on your head, silly. Can I take it off? So I get another health upgrade at 750. Okay. I wonder where my brothers are. I'm not relying. Allows you to teleport friends to your side. Seems to be made by the ancient owls. Alright. Doesn't seem to be much else I could do with that. This is quite the dumb hat. Alright. Up and left now, right? food break. Ooh, temp health. It's that thing. Only, not really. Ah, please don't hurt me. Huh? Why would we hurt you? You're not gonna hurt me? Wow, that's nice of you. I'm one of Buccaneers' punching bag. One of Buccaneers' helpers. That's right. She never hurts us. She sent me out looking for my brothers. Okay. What do they look like? They look like me. If you find them, please tell them to return to Buccaneers' shop. Unless they want to get punished, or else Buccaneers will worry herself sick. Yup. I'll help you on your way. To help you on your way, I'll teach you a neat trick. Behold. Pretty stylish, huh? Now you try. Hey, I can already do that. Wow. You're a natural. I bet you owls can roll even while flying. But, did you know you can't move way faster on a full stomach? Always stuff your face with food is what I'd say. Well, if you happen to see my brothers, please tell Buccaneers I'm looking for them. Or is looking for them. Please hurry. I mean, please take your time. I'll be alive when they return, surely. Yeah. Well, it was nice meeting somebody. See you by the shop. Whee! Well, that was all kinds of weird. I guess we could help him look for his lost brothers, though. Poor guy. So I roll faster if I have full health. That's a neat mechanic. I just finished playing all three Shantae games, the first three Shantae games, so looking for false walls is kind of like second nature by now. The Owl Temple, first of the great temples. Here the owls learned to control the elements and challenge the natural order. By the end of the first aeon, they had mastered water, fire, and wind, and their work here revealed to them the existence of the higher mysteries. So says the Book of Noctae. What in the world? Who was that? I guess we won't be alone in here. Let's be careful, Otis. Owl Temple entrance, 100 of 100. Tropos, there's a lot more there than I have. So I guess each screen has its own, coin count. Owl Temple, huh? Wait, can I, unfortunately. See how many coins are here. 400. That's a lot. Oh, that was just the way we came. My dumb hat. Where'd it go? Great, I already lost my dumb hat. I'm like forgetting the controls here. This looks like it's something. I'll have to come back to that later. Exploded. Can I get another dumb hat, or is it like, ow. The throw arc doesn't always appear. I think I have to, there we go. Poof out of existence. Oh, that can be shot. That's probably important. I'm just taking a wild guess here. Nope, never mind. That did not last long enough. Okay, there we go. Okay, Yeah, they do. Otis does have the same kind of hair thing that Lisa King does. Also, I keep forgetting that I could do that, and, aim the other stick. Oh, they just home in on you. Okay. Jesus. Obviously, I'm... Okay. I was gonna say, I have to do something there. Crap, man. Give me a second to react here. I feel like you aren't given enough, like, instruction of what to do there. I'm kind of... That whole thing was a little too vague. Oh, and they just don't appear... Oh, never mind, there we go. Afternoon, sir. Okay. Oh, and it lifts its little hat for you. It's cute. so slowly. Like friction against the wall, that's really weird. Thankfully it has a pretty generously small hitbox. Oh, come on! Teetering on the edge of frustration here. It's like his shots never completely always go forward. I feel like I might be missing stuff, like to get more coins, but I also can't really tell. What is this? What are these holes? Nothing? Oh, I can't fly in the water. Guessing that's supposed to be a hint that you can't use it here, or no, maybe it isn't. Or, oh, I can't even go that way, alright. Oh, I could plug up. I could plug up a hole. Yeah, there we go. I figured it out. I'm smart. Drop him. There we go. This game's pretty fun. I like it. those things.
Oh. They set you on fire too, that's not good. Can be killed if you shot them. Shoot them. Shot them. If you shoot. S-H-U-T. S-S-C-H-U-T. All that work and I didn't get a reward for it. Hey. Okay. Why? Why fire? Why here? Thankfully, it kills those things instantly, which is good. Screen tearing there. Not doing too bad. I didn't mean to drop that. Why does left bumper suddenly teleport? I guess they both did the same thing. very shiny over there. I want that. I think we're going back this way. Just for a moment. Or not. Chest for all that effort either. Water physics. Oh man. What do we got here? Instant death? Yes. Very nice. This is the thing we teleported. Oh, that counts as watering too. Cool. It's on the foreground layer. Oh man, gnomes! Don't move a muscle! Must have stumbled into their lair. Those things are seriously lethal, man. Listen, we have to get out of here. Gnomes may have poor eyesight, but they've got crazy hearing. They can hear you flapping your wings for miles away. Whatever you do, don't try to fly. Stay out of sight and try to climb your way out of here. If you get spotted, run for your life. Don't worry about me. Just remember to teleport me out of here when you get out, please. Stealth. Oh, come on, really? Right as soon as I get out, I don't even get to heal. Alright, no problem. At least I've spawned right here. Alright, no flying. No flying in the water. And no climbing, either. Okay. Out there. Did I miss anything over here? Or was that just... No, alright. Oh, now I need to plug up this hole. Temp health. How do you tell what gives you, like, that temporary health? I say, how did it look in there? What do you think it looks like? Bah. The final impact snapped what was left of her in half. She's bleeding gears out of her side, for crying out loud. What nonsense possessed the captain to have us fly through this death trap? Can it? We've got more important things to worry about, like how to get out of here. Where's that gawk pest gone to? Looks like she's carrying us out of here. She won't be able to carry both of us. So what the heck do you want us to do? Flip a coin and... Hey! We've got company. A little owl. Why, hello there. That kid is wearing an authentic owl cloak. We could use that thing to bust out of this joint. Very well, it seems like this is our last option. Sincere apologies, young sir, but we will have to take that cloak off of your hands now. I'd prefer not. Light in this one. Have you prepared the turret? She's ready to go. Let's bring down that flying gold nugget. Doesn't look like that's doing anything. Help either. Okay. Oh.
the turret is down again. Get out there. This button, like rapid firing this button is annoying. I'm like learning these mechanics just slightly too late. Current is totally busted. I'd say we've been bested. At times like this, it's customary to admit defeat. No bloody chance. That's not the pirate way. I would question whether we even follow the pirate way anymore. Captain Maelstrom got us stuck here, and he has yet to return for us. Are we proudly part of his crew, or just pawns in his ruthless plot? What? You dare stab at the captain with your prissy accusations? A real crew of pirates would never abandon each other. I would find deeper pride sailing the winds alone than with an unprincipled band of thugs. Why, you'll pay for your treacherous words. I'll skewer you right where you stand. Huh? That's the spider dude. Did I just crash the party? You! I thought we got rid of... help me get out of here. You got it. Hey, wait just a minute. You're that troublemaker from Veli. You're in league with the pirates? And distracted us during the attack on purpose, didn't you? Pirates attack? What are you babbling about? Dirk's my friend. I do what he tells me. You're just jealous because all you've got is Featherface over here. Twig, enough squabble. Let's get out of here. Radio, jump on and let's go. Spider-Man their way out of there. Well, hope my musket did not leave too many scratches on you. You have remarkable resilience and put up an honorable fight. Please accept my apologies. We were desperate to get through these ruins, you understand? That does not matter now. I hope we can part without any ill will. Good luck finding your way out of this place. Up there. I seem to be stuck here. Not the elegant sortie I was hoping for. Perhaps you could find the way forth, little one. I really gotta start paying attention to the ceilings more. Also, I gotta keep remembering that I could do the twin stick. Oh. Great work up there. My thanks. So he's going to be the second party member, right? Because it seems really likely at this point. Another predicament. This seems a bit much for either of us to handle. Perhaps it would be best if we could work together. Pirates will not want me back, and I am free to do as I please. I, Alphonse, will be honored to join your crew if you accept me. Yep, I knew it. Well, you do seem more friendly than the other pirates. I have a feeling that other guy would have attacked us earlier if it weren't for you. What do you think, Otis? He just smiles. Alright, I guess we'll take our chances with you, Alphonse. Just don't get too surprised when you get teleported around. Find the Owl Temple's control room and shut it down. Shut it down! Alphonse, a gallant and friendly former pirate, loves theater and poetry. Alphonse's shotgun fires a blast that burns trees and damages enemies. It needs to cool down after use. That's cool. Alright, and there's a meter. That's cool, I guess. Oh, I see what Eleanor switches between the party members. Yeah, get wrecked. That's very intuitive. I was wondering how that was gonna work. Give me the prompts on screen. Aim forward. That's kind of annoying. I'm gonna have to get used to that.
Wait, how do I get back there now, though? Because the door's closed, and I didn't go through the left path yet. Load from last checkpoint. And of course, it's all the way out here, so... Tell me that's missable. Like, if I can't get back there and there's something over there, that's gonna annoy me. No. Jump when I hit the button. There we go. That knockback is ridiculous. You can't knock him away. Trapped. No. Oh my God, I keep hitting the wrong button. Oh my God, really? There we go. Holy crap. I don't know what the hell was going through my head there. Hey guys, look. I think that's the entrance to the control room. Control room? Yeah. Our plan was to stop you. I mean, our plan was to use the wind machinery so the temple would block your fleet's path. It's the only way we could stop the pirates from reaching Advent. Are you with us on this, Alphonse? Leaving the pirates is one thing. Getting on their bad side is another. The pirates are threatening to attack Advent. If you won't help us, why even bother to abandon them? You left because of your pride. Are you proud of doing nothing? I was so sure you claimed to be noble, Alphonse. I have decided. I will aid you. It is true that the pirates have gone too far lately. As you say, I cannot simply stand by and watch. If Captain Maelstrom truly aims to attack Advent, we must try to stop it in any way we can. I, Alphonse, will be proud to join your ranks. I knew we could count on you, Alphonse. Right, Otis? Now, let's go. We gotta get to the control room. Also, I don't know why, but for some reason, like, the first time you touched the, right stick during a cutscene, you could see the cursor, but... Yeah, the chubby pirate joined me. Otis, what was that? Ah, shit.
Oh, what the hell?
Is that a giant frog? Oh, God. I still burn things up close. I'm gonna wait. Shit. Wow, this is rough. This requires like a lot of finesse. Like, you need to know what's coming and you need to adjust quickly. Stand back. Master Otis, Master Getty, Alphonse, are we dead? I think you can open your eyes. What happened to it? It just froze in place. I don't think the water did it any good. It's another relic left by the owls? I wonder. Master Getty, what are you doing? Okay. Yeah, bad idea. Let's move, guys, before it does. That road's blocked off now. Yeah, birds and frogs. It's like this game was made for me. My favorite animals. Hey, over there. It's the control room, but... all this machinery. Looks like it's been broken for decades. And there's vines growing all over it. But then, shouldn't the temple be closed off? The professor said the machinery was blowing the islands apart. Could he have been wrong? We have to hurry up, guys. We can't use this machine to slow the pirates down. They'll clear a path to Advent. We might already be too late. Let's go. Oh, I had burgers for dinner. They're so good.
Some health refills would be nice.
That metal I saw in there, I couldn't get it yet. And there's two more slots. There's a lot of shit here. Why is it getting dark? Yeah, burgers were good. They were so delicious. Homemade burgers are the best. What's going on here? Where is everyone? Alas, it has come to this. Alphonse? Listen, you two. I need to hide for now. You cannot be seen with me When the time comes, summon me with your teleporter, Otis. I must be off. What's he thinking? Let's go, Otis. Gotta check to see if Asiago and the professor made it in time. Oh, so I'm just done with Owl Temple, I guess. Advent Settlement. Otis, don't just stand there. Get inside. Hurry, you fool. More burbs. Move it. Hey, lay off, Otis. Be quiet, Getty. You're both to blame for this. What? What for? You idiots. You were supposed to shut down the Owl Temple. Did you think we sent you out to have fun? Oh, how I wish I could have sent someone competent instead. Hey now, there was nothing to shut down. The control room was broken. The Owl Temple has been shut down for years. The wind machinery was never active? Be ridiculous. We're all familiar with you and Otis's slackery. Your actions are inexcusable, Otis. You bring shame to owls everywhere. And most of all, you bring shame upon me. This is quite enough, Osseo. I'd rather than blow up on this child, you should get to work defending Advent. Oh, God. Shrex, will you stop this silliness? Absolutely, Cornell. Osseo, we don't have time for this. As a fellow owl, you should know better. The entirety of Captain Maelstrom's fleet is raining down fire upon Advent. My students and I plan to carry supplies to the turret gunners and do repairs. It will be dangerous, but it's the least we can do. Is there no way to strike back at the pirates? I'm afraid not. Our only recourse is to our turrets. The pirate dreadnoughts are too heavily fortified to assault with our own ships. We can only hope that our turret fire will ward them off. Bonacci, Fib, let's go help the turret gunners. You and your students should do the same, Osseo. If you can. Solas, you keep guard here. Shouldn't we evacuate? No, we have to hold Advent. Stay here. Yes. I'm off to help too. Otis, you've caused enough harm. You will stay in here. I will lock the door behind me as I go help the others. You are not fit to help the others protect the city. Now, Solas, please see to it that these two do not do anything stupid while I'm away. That stuck-up old fool. Master Otis, I just teleported the pirate to me. How perfect that you have summoned me. Quickly, we cannot waste time. I must speak with you. All of you, in fact. We must stop the attack on the city at once. How are we supposed to do that? We've been locked in here. There's nothing we can do against that pirate fleet. You must know that. Nothing we can do. Master Geddy, I do not share your pessimistic outlook. I know precisely how to stop them. Hey, you're a pirate, aren't you? Do you perhaps have some information that could help us? Of course, we need to stop the Dreadnought. Stopping the Dreadnought could stop the entire fleet. It's a massive ship, but it's got one weakness. We could sneak into the bomb chutes and set off an explosive charge. Boom! Advent would be safe. That sounds very dangerous. Otis Geddy and myself are noblemen. We do not care for trifles such as danger. Madam, Colonel, might I ask you for the keys out of this building? I don't know. Do I have any reason to trust you? I trust them. Otis and Geddy are great guys. They wouldn't lie. Give these two brave souls a chance to show their worth. Here's a key. If anyone asks us, we didn't see you go. Good luck out there. Let's go, little one. Good luck out there, and be careful. Good luck out there. Blow those pirate bastards sky high. I feel like I've missed a lot of stuff. I hope I could go back to like all those areas later. Also, I wish I could get my dumb hat back so I have an extra hit. Alright, soldiers. It's going to be tough out there, but we have to succeed. You all ready? Let's move out and save this city. Otis just kind of like blended in there. Ooh, I like that. That's like a Chrono Trigger skyline right there. Or Chrono. It looks like, I haven't played it yet, but it looks like art from like Radical Dreamers. I'm gonna be streaming that at some point too. That's gonna be like a one or two stream thing. I could probably finish it in one. Man, that was close, guys. This invasion is massive. This battle does not bode well for your capital at all. We'll have to try to make our way through the siege lines to make a difference. Well, we can't just charge through. We must try not to be seen. If these pirates see you, they will hunt you relentlessly. Most pirates are near indestructible, so please be careful. I'll put as much as I can, Otis, but I don't think my pistol will be much help here. I figured I was gonna take the death there anyway, because I only had one hit left. Oh, that doesn't kill them. Oh, they get right back up. Get
Alright, so reflecting the bombs back on them kills them. Roasted Owlboy. Said over here, they didn't say that. Who's in there? Is it safe? Oh man, am I glad to see friendly faces. There's pirates everywhere. Nowhere's safe. What? Pirate! We're all gonna die. Oh man. Oh jeez. Sweet maker. Show mercy. Help. Mommy. Daddy. My kids. My family. Wait, I don't have a family. Still. Spare me. Aw. Hey, listen. He's one of us. He's helping to find a way to stop the pirates. Keep your wits about you, friend. I'm here to assist you. Really? Well, you do seem more gallant than those other ruthless invaders. Alright, I'll trust you. Okay, listen. Our demolition squad was captured further up the pirate base. We can't proceed beyond the pirates' barricades unless we save them. You guys might be able to get up there real quick. The squad consists of Anne and Bonanza. Free them. Just be prepared to fight over by those bushes. Good luck out there. Really, like, a couple of the controls I keep messing up. See, I keep hitting the party switch button, and I mean to hit this. Squad. Let's see. Construction. Oh, he's sorting the, your job is weapon production.
you, eh? Weapon production. Weapon production. Alright, I think we've seen enough here. What is that? Floating bomb? And of course it spawns more. Great. Interesting. I wonder what the point is. Okay, so if they see you, they just shoot more out as well. Well, whatever. That's one way to take care of them, I guess. Get up here. How'd you beat us here? We need to get rid of this barricade to get out. If you could free my subordinates, we could blow it up. They're right up ahead, so I'll just wait here while you set them free. You can also move the camera. That's right, I'll be right here waiting for you, so go free my subordinates. I was gonna say what's on the other side, but the other side was closed until I went over on this side. What a nightmare. We're not going that way yet. Walk very well, my leg's broken, but thanks for helping me. We need your help to bust open some barricades further down. Otis, maybe you could carry her to safety. Master Getty, that's a great idea. Carry me. What if he drops me? Otis would never do such a thing. Isn't that right, Master Getty? I'm not sure this is a good idea. Come now, let's get you out of here. I'm all right. If you want to get into the hangar, we should free my partner as well. She's a bit further in. I'm gonna put my faith in you and let you carry me around. Please don't drop me. Oh, she's got a charge attack. suit. I gotta go here. There we go. Bonanza, let's get her out of here. Huh? Oh, excuse me. I was just taking a little nap. And an owl. Well then, looks like our backup finally arrived. Thanks for helping, younglings. You were right, lady? Alright, now I'm out of that old cage. I can finally stretch my old bones. Give me a second here. Yep, that feels good. There might just be a little use left in these old joints yet. Might you be able to assist us through the barricades? Assist you? That's the whole reason we're here, son. Follow my lead, young ones. Just gonna bust right through there. These pirates sure got this place locked down tight, huh? Move aside, children. Bonanza will take care of this. Yeah. Wow. No time for gawking, guys. Go on ahead, I'll catch up with you at the barricades. Take care of Van, will ya? Thank you, man. We will. Ouch. Stop that. Oh, you can't actually drop her. She just falls back into you immediately. Hurt me, come on. She must be half dwarf or something. Yeah, she's pretty powerful. Nope, that door's closed now. Hoi. Ready, Bonanza? Born ready, young one. Alright, here we go. Okay, guys, say farewell to this here barricade. Three, two, one. Done. Phew. You've done good, Bonanza. Alright, guys. Guys, are you alright? Oh, yeah, we're cool. That's good. We're gonna try to get out of here. I can't be much more of use with my leg broken. Anyway, thanks for helping us. At the end of this, I hope to see you guys again. Alright, be careful out there, younglings. Watch out for them sinister tin cans now. Thanks a lot for the help. Gonna take Anne back to safety. Then it'll be time to look for our squad leader. Wonder where he went. I didn't say thank you. I really appreciate that you helped me out. You should come visit my home in Advent after this battle's over. my god. I can't with these. Alright, there. I don't know why these controls are slipping me up so bad. Everything's like L and R button based. Again. Get up there. I feel like there's something. Oh, I guess I have to go up there. Okay, but how? Thank you. notice. What is that? That, Master Getty, is... It's... We're all gonna die. Not yet, but it's reloading. Find cover, quickly. Why am I not moving? For some reason, it just didn't jump. Control just stopped working for a second. So, I guess I have to get into that area without getting blown up. Baked. Otis, one of these doors should lead to the Dreadnought's engine. When you find it, we'll help you destroy it. Guys, look. It's the Dreadnought's engine. We made it. We actually made it. Let's rig this thing up and... I'm on it. Alright, you guys. This thing is rigged to blow. Excellent work, Getty. Now we should probably get out of here. We did it! We stopped the pirates. Indeed, now it's good. And we saved Advent. We saved all the people. We're the best team ever. True, true, but let's get moving. We're heroes, you guys. We... Uh-oh. What? Good job. And they all died. Again. That's how many times this game? Oh my. Oh no, this is bad. This is really bad. Otis, Getty. We have to get out of here, quickly. Oh. Don't fret, team. Leave this one to me. Oh god, it's another one. Oh, I see. I'm jumping like white. Escape route is shut. Now. Ha, another exit. I won't be able to reach it. Otis. This game got really loud all of a sudden. Hold on. Oh, I can't even see. Yeah, let's turn that down a little bit. Oh my god. Master Otis, we need to escape. Come now, Master Otis. We'll need to gather our courage and get out of here. And it's all fire damage, so I'm like gonna constantly. Oh, come on! Oh, and I. For some reason, the slippery controls from the beginning are back again now. Ha. We made it. It's just a question of time before the Dreadnought sinks. You guys are made of something else. Even in a real tough spot, we seem to make a pretty good team. After this, I will no longer find a place among pirates. Instead, I will find comfort among friends. True friends. But let's not linger here. Let's take to the skies. Master Otis, would you mind? Quick, let's... Alphonse. Why, this makes sense. How else will these buffoons get through our defenses? You've been helping them all along. And here you all are. I'll finally be able to get revenge for your betrayal. Step back, he's all mine. I hope that you wouldn't see sense. All of this destruction, this chaos, is this really what we were created for? Huh. I suppose we shall have to fight here. Nope. The captain? He's here? Maelstrom. Master Otis, we must escape at once. Grab Master Geddy and fly. I'll go on ahead. Come on, Otis, let's... Oh, he's a huge pirate. Captain Maelstrom, sir. What are you doing on deck? Get back to your posts. At once, sir. Otis, get up. No. Otis, you have to fly away. I'll try to stall him. Yeah. Ooh. Fools. Come and see your capital burn. Take a good look. Otis, no. Time has come at last. You will get to watch. Behold the destruction of Advent. Damn, he's just destroying everything. And it's gone. Wow, that was pretty bad. Things aren't looking good. Medicine supplies, quickly. Look for survivors. Oh, I'm back in Veli. Alright, take food over there. We need more scaffolding for the tents.
lumber here. We need more water. Otis, you're awake. I'm so happy you're okay. You were all beaten up when I found you. Oh, this is all so horrible. Those poor people from Advent, we're taking as many refugees as we can. And luckily, the owls from Advent are here as well. Strix and his students are doing a really good job. We're all doing what we can, but well. Hasio was out by the lookout point. It's just, he's been there for days and doesn't speak to anyone. Maybe he'll talk to you, Otis. Would you mind checking up on him out there? At this rate, I worry he might end up leaving the village. Oh, and Geddy, he's down by the graveyard. I guess our village has one of those now. We've located it below the village, down there. Oh, Otis, it's as if the village has lost all of its colors and brightness. Hope everything will turn out all right. Glad to see you safe, little Otis. Heard you were very brave in Advent. Don't push yourself too hard. You know, I think this is actually a good place to stop. I know I haven't gone exactly 3 hours, but tonight I'm going to cut it a little short. I'll do a longer stream tomorrow and maybe Friday as well. I want to do 3 streams this week, especially since I'm not going to be able to stream Monday, most likely. So we'll end it here for now, and I'll pick it up tomorrow, same time, around 7 o'clock. So thanks for coming, guys. You have a good evening. I re-enabled auto-host, so hopefully that kicks in. I mean, I don't think anyone on my list is actually streaming right now, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, you guys have a good evening, and I'll see you later.